We are going to attempt to take this tree, this big old tree, out. We're going to cut it down. It's completely dead. It drops hundreds of limbs in the yard constantly. And I'm ready to get it out of here. The hard part is it's leaning, the tree's leaning that way. But I need to drop it over here in this open in the driveway. I'm gonna drop it right over the driveway. We got the grapple ready, so we can grapple it up pretty quick. But let's see if we can't cut her down. Thing just exploded at the top. Damn, I got a lot of Well, the way the tree exploded, that it's got too many small pieces for that grapple to handle. So we're gonna do some old-fashioned labor here. I'm gonna throw it all in the back of the side by side. up pretty good, no problem really, once I got it broke the other piece. Heck yeah, dude. I'm happy with that.
I got it.